So good morning to one all present here. We, the MANAS.EVEREST, Chair and Division of Medical Humanities, would like to welcome Dr. Henal Shah and Manasi Joshi ma'am. Dr. Henal Shah is the Additional Professor in the Department of Psychiatry at the TNMC and BYL Nair Charitable Hospital. Dr. Henal Shah has obtained a Master's in Psychiatry from KEM Hospital and has had the experience at the Royal Hospital for Sick Children at Glasgow.
Shall we stop
there?
Okay. Thank you.
So I'd like to call Krishna.
Manasi Joshi ma'am, she is a clinical psychologist by education and has a rich body of experience over a decade.
Yeah,
she has...
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Flowers.
I would like to request Lopa ma'am to present a memento to Dr. Henal Shah.
Ma'am, I'll come there. Thank you, ma'am.
Now I would like to request Shami ma'am to present a memento to Manasi Joshi ma'am.
Good morning. It's like a partial homecoming. I've been undergrad Nair, postgrad here, worked for a decade in Nair, so this is like, I can't decide which is my actually alma mater. I'm going back and forth between the two. So I'm the lucky one who has two institutes which I really have shaped me. So it's great to see you, and first of all, congratulations for being in KEM. A big round of applause. Wonderful to see Lopa ma'am, the evergreen Lopa, Dr. Lopa Mehta, who has inspired us for all these years. Mm-hmm. And thank you, Dr. Shami ma'am, for being here, and Monira and a few other friends that I do see here also. And you know, this all started because our director, Dr. SUPE, rang up and said, you know, we need to work on some issues and things like that. So come and do something. I'm not sure whether I can change paradigms in these 2 hours that we are going to talk. Look, घंटे में कुछ भी नहीं होता है, मैगी 2 मिनट में हो जाती है. But changing people in 2 hours or giving them new insights, this is just a sensitization. तो वहीं से शुरू करेंगे and then we'll say how it goes ahead. So we are BBC. BBC बोला तो boring नहीं है. Not like the news readers for us. BBC means you all are the champions are going to bounce back. Alright, so our talk today is about how to be bounce back champions. So, I'm Henal Shah.
I'm Manasi Joshi.
And maybe you need to carry one. So, the two of us, mental health professionals, are going to really talk about how to bounce back and be a champion at it. You know, if we look back at our life, we've tripped and fallen very often. बहुत-बहुत गिरे, लागले, कहते हैं ना तो उठले, केवल तिकड़े बसले, केवल पायरी बढ़ते गिरे, and some of us have eventually reached the top. But all of us have tripped, failed, had bad things. Those who haven't, please raise your hands.
Yeah, is there anybody who's never failed? Never fallen? That's my first fail. Mike has fallen.
Yeah, Mike actually failed right now. But if you come
here, that's the reason. Working.
Hello. Anybody who's never fallen? Literally, figuratively, what? कभी फेलियर किसी भी चीज में कभी फेलियर नहीं आया कोई है कहीं इधर प्लीज रेज योर हैंड्स यार मंदिर बनाना पड़ेगा तुम्हारा
नेक्स्ट लाइफ इज लाइक दैट ये है जिंदगी ऑल ऑफ अस आर गोना हैव समथिंग व्हिच वी आर यू नो गोना स्लिप फॉल बट उसके बाद क्या सो व्हेन यू थिंक ऑफ रेजिलियंस दिस इज अ वेरी एप्ट पिक्चर जमीन इज ड्राई एरिड लाइक अ डेजर्ट और इस उसके बीच में एक मेमोरी से कली ग्रीन एंड येलो वाइब्रेंट. सो सर्कमस्टेंसेस मे नॉट बी गुड, अरे आजू बाजू के लोग अच्छे नहीं है, लाइफ इज बैड अराउंड यू, सर्कमस्टेंसेस मे नॉट बी गुड, बट डिस्पाइट ऑल ऑफ दैट फ्लावरिंग एंड मूविंग अहेड इज ऑल अबाउट रेजिलियंस. So the simplest way to look at resilience is actually कोई भी difficult experience है, you bounce back. And that's what we're going to talk about. So why is it so important that we talk about resilience? Well, if you're resilient, you're physically and mentally fit, you're not likely to get disorders, especially psychological disorders. You have good relationships, you'll be successful and you'll cope well in life. Wow, if it's all so good, do resilient people never have problems in life?
Is it possible that people will never have problems in life? Anyone knows anybody, forget about us. You know, we are these poor souls and one, you know.
Yeah, doing MBBS.
We just started our careers here.
We
make mistakes. But do you have any such idols who never you think have had problems in their life? They just manage so well, that they've never failed and they've always done good. It's not possible because people are not born with it, no? They will have problems. It's all about how you bounce back. You know, it's interesting that the term is bounce back, but the ball that we showed actually moves forward. It bounces and progresses forward. Yeah? So, of course, people will have problems. Even resilient people will have problems. Problems तो हर एक लाइफ में रहेंगे. सो दैट कार्टून इज वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग दैट सेज इट्स नॉट अबाउट हाउ फास्ट यू रन, हाउ हाई यू क्लाइम, बट हाउ वेल यू बाउंस. सो रेजिलियंस इज टीचिंग यू हाउ टू बाउंस व्हेन देयर आर डिफिकल्ट सिचुएशंस. या सो मैम, व्हाट आर द कैरेक्टरिस्टिक्स ऑफ दीस पीपल? नो हाउ विल वी आइडेंटिफाई देम? डू वी विल दे हैव विंग्स? They will have some magic wand that they can change situations.
Well, three things that really characterize them is that one, when there is a challenge, what will they do? What do you think people will do? We learn physiology, we are a physiology hall. If we have a challenge, what do you do? You learn about the health of your body. What is the reaction? Either you run, you face it, or you freeze. So when people have challenges, having the gumption to either face it and make a decision is what makes you resilient. Being committed. Committed to MBBS because you've chosen it. Committed to healthcare. Committed to your friends. Committed to your family. Committed to your teachers. Whatever it is you choose to, but staying committed despite obstructions. And eventually, control. Okay, life is out of control. When you think control ka button kisi aur ke paas hai aur aap puppets hai, then life is really sad. You feel bad, you feel controlled and you feel hopeless. So when you start thinking, I am in control, I can do things to change, that is when you will become resilient.
Can it be developed?
Oh, people are born with it.
What do you think? What do you think? What did we just say? What do you think? Obviously, people are not born with it, isn't it? If people were born with it, people would never have problems, isn't it? But people do have problems and they learn to come out of it. We say they learn to come out of it. So definitely there's a way, there's a hope. All of us can learn how to come out of problems. All of us know. Have you learned swimming? Anybody knows swimming?
Yeah.
What is the age you started learning swimming at?
12.
12. Younger than that? Anybody started? 8? Okay. 8.
First 10. 5 years old.
6 years, yeah. Anyone?
Yeah. What year did you start? Huh? 18 months, wow.
18 months you said?
Yeah.
Yeah. 4 years? now you see videos, no, on Facebook, so many videos of infants in the pool and they are swimming. Do you think that inborn swimming is inborn? Yeah? No, but there is this tendency to save ourselves. All of us have that tendency to save ourselves. Will we sit and drown if we are thrown into the water? The people who don't know swimming, will you sit? You will move your hands eventually. Yeah? So we do learn to come out of difficulties. We can be trained. People who are good swimmers are trained well. Have you won prizes? Anybody has won prizes in swimming? Are they champions in swimming? No? Okay. People who are champions?
Yeah, yes. Yeah.
Yes?
Yeah. Congratulations.
Oh, you're shy about doing it. So we can develop it. Look at that picture. All of us have seen this, or if you have any kid in the vicinity, you've seen this. There's a rubber doll like a thing, and you punch it more and it rises. If you punch it more, it doesn't sleep. There's a weight which bounces it back. Yeah? So more you punch harder, harder it bounces back. So we can definitely learn it. We are born with it, definitely.
So if we can learn it, how is it that we should learn? Let's start with some, work for you. The first thing we want each of you all to think of one situation in the last 1 year, which was a failure, didn't do as it was expected, it was a negative situation. Think about it, okay? For a minute or two, think about some situation. So take your time, choose one situation that you have experienced any time in the last year, starting from today morning to the last 1 year. Each of you all think of one situation. Once you have identified the situation, share it with your partner. Alright? So your partner need not be the person next to you. You can turn around and talk to the person behind you. Alright, but everybody needs to find that out.
When you hear the word partner, it means somebody you are sitting with right now. Okay, share it with the next person.
So you have to think about
an
event. Think about what that event was. How did you react to it and what did you do? Alright, once you do that, you are going to share it. So we want everybody talking now. This is a class where there is no silence. Alright, everybody talks. Find your partner and discuss. You can talk later. Has everybody found a partner to talk to?
Partner? Can they be in
trees? Yeah, it's like a tree, you can be in trees.
You can be in trees also. But everyone has to have.
Share. Everybody has to share.
You can share. Is there anybody who's got a negative experience?
And remember, the one who's listening, after that you will be talking. Alright? So both of you are going to share with each other. So we are here to take a time to talk about.
Thank you. Okay, so while somebody else thinks what to share, I'm going to invite Loco Mehta ma'am to come and share. Ma'am, I'll give you
mic there?
Yeah.
Is
the podium mic is.
I'm really struggling for last 1 year and I'm consistently failing. Till today I haven't found any solution. I've been talking to everybody. See, you know that our ladies' common room is very bad shape. Somebody came up with real rich donation. We are putting nearly 8 to 9 months hard work in making it into a perfect thing. And still, if the students don't appreciate what is civic sense, these toilets are going to be, they are becoming the same. The ball pens go in commode, the spin go in commode, the soap, despite providing dispenser, things are lying there. So there are a number of users here. I think I would ask, my reaction is, what do I do?
So madam has felt like a failure and she's really hopeless.
Yeah, I'm hopeless.
She's hopeless and she's feeling like a failure and she's wondering what to do next. Thank you ma'am for sharing. So, well, this is not only when we were talking about events, we were talking about individual events. Madam has taken it at a bigger level, at a systems event. So at an organizational level, also you need resilience. And when the person is leading the change and she's failing, so she has felt unhappy, sad, hopeless, and like, you know, kya karu yaar abhi main. So madam has said, she's saying it, kya karu. So all of us have gone through that. So we were talking about your example, Mansi, which we're just going to enact, which we were talking along the way.
You need the other mic?
Yeah, if I can get that mic. Hey, Mansi. How are you? I saw you today morning in our OPD and you were talking to your colleague. Kya hua hai?
What, ma'am? We were planning to go for a movie.
Which one?
Sanju. I have not yet seen it. So I was planning to go and this friend said that we'll go and we planned and I'm calling her frantically yesterday before that movie, about 1 hour before, to go. And she's not answering the phone.
Are you so
this
is so ridiculous. She must have
so irresponsible,
sleep.
No?
Okay, but thakai okay na, she may have gone to sleep.
No, she doesn't sleep at that hour, ma'am. I know. She is just ignoring that phone call because she couldn't say no to me. She just did not know how to on face say no. So she just avoided the situation by not answering my call, I'm sure.
Are you sure that was
very
it?
Sure.
So now, what did you do today? You didn't talk to her?
No, I didn't talk to her. I'll not talk to her now.
Did she talk to you?
No.
What if she talks to you?
She should feel my pain. Till then I'm not going to say anything to her. I'm not going to talk to her. This is not right. No, it's pitching at the last moment.
Yeah? I think you should talk to her. What do you think she should do? Talk to her. And what if she says, I didn't feel like coming?
Everyone has their own choices.
So everybody has choices. But do you feel bad?
No, you could enjoy it yourself.
I have one more option.
Yes.
I'll get up.
Before answering this particular thing, I'll tell you, somebody just crossed past by. The other person didn't respond and he felt that I look at him, he's ignoring me.
Yeah.
And then afterwards, that man just got wet again and suddenly I broke my specs today, I can hardly see anything. So taking it for granted that he wanted to neglect him.
Yeah.
And nowadays I know Vodafone, even if I just turn this much, the signals go. So many times people tell me that you are not responding on phone. It's not that I do not want to respond, but the server just does not transmit the missed call message also. So to take it for granted that the other person wants to neglect me itself is our neglect in understanding how the systems operate.
Super. So madam has explained it so well. So we don't really know what were the conversations that you all
I didn't do well. You know, when I was in college and 12th and 10th, I was a topper. Yeah, so yeah, struggle kar rahe hai. Float karne ko bhi struggle kar rahe hai. Room share karne ka yaar, mujhe to jhamta nahi hai. Kya kare? Bombay Nagri.
How many of you are from outside Bombay? Oh, quite a few of you.
Most of them.
Most of you. Yeah?
So you can hate Mumbai.
You know, though that experience was about a year ago, we are talking to first year students, and currently I'm sure many of these statements may be running in your head. Yeah? Since the time you've come here, there's no one to talk to, I've not yet met friends, I miss my home, maa ka haath ka khana. What a mess. This mess is really a mess. I can't eat food here. My stomach doesn't respond well to it. You faced all of this?
Yeah, I can see nods. Yeah? Different people are nodding for different ones of them. So which is a combination that is your issue? But all some of this or many, many more, which we've not even listed, the dala bhi nahi hai. But it's yet there. And in reaction to all of this, we have to think and come here. MBBS क्यों लिया? कितना सारा करना पड़ता है? ये तो डिग्री है. अरे सब कुछ मिलता था. MBBS ही लिया. MBBS लिया अभी क्या करो? Anatomy में dissection करो, physiology lab में ये lab करो, heart का ये होता है. Acid base balance अभी तक आया ही नहीं है. But आएगा तभी तो रुला रुला के जाता है. बराबर ना मनीषा मैडम? कितना सब करना पड़ता है? So we have all these things. All. Secondary to all of that, the reactions. Angry, sad, worried, ashamed, kya hai hai. KEM, best college, Dhara Sankar ka hai. Many such reactions. Of course, you come to love KEM along the way. But when you start, all those reactions have come in between. We don't like
to react. About it then? We feel all of these anger, sadness, guilt. We may have felt, kyun liya KEM? Mumbai mein kyun aaye? Hamare yahan pe bhi mil jata tha. Where I was studying, I would have got it there. Why did I come here? Guilt. Now, are you going to change it? We said commitment when we started. Yeah? So, what do you do about it? Are you going to keep worrying about it? Does that help? Yeah, sitting, it's like sitting on a rocking chair. It gives you something to do but doesn't get you anywhere. You're just rocking but don't reach anywhere. Isn't it? So, any of you want to come and do the enactment that we did? Pick up a very small, probably recent situation wherein you felt like ma'am said somebody was walking and purposely ignored me. That happens quite a lot of times, isn't it? ये जानता है कि नहीं जानता है मेरे को कभी कभी तो इतना प्यार से बात करता है अभी तो इग्नोर कर दिया है काम के टाइम पे बराबर आता है या एनी ऑफ यू वांट टू कम हियर एंड डू द सेम टू फ्रेंड्स टॉकिंग
ऑलराइट सो वी आर गोना गो अहेड एंड डू आवर टॉकिंग
सो यू व्हेन योर फ्रेंड डिडंट कम फॉर द मूवी व्हाट डिड यू फील What did you feel?
I felt rejected. I felt angry.
And why did you feel angry?
Because she could have told me she doesn't want to come.
But what if she's busy? She just told us that she has her own life. Her life doesn't have to be with you.
Why did she agree to come in there? She should not have said if you go.
Can she change her mind? Can she change her mind?
Yes.
Yeah? So what if she changes her mind?
She didn't tell me no. If she changed her mind. अरे इतना व्हाट्सएप करती है पता है इतना व्हाट्सएप करती है एक भेज नहीं सके कि मुझे नहीं है टाइम
She's like a stuck record. क्या हुआ है उसने फोन लिया नहीं और मेरे साथ आई नहीं
नेक्स्ट टाइम मैं भी नहीं जाऊँ
तो मन में ठान लिया कि उसने फोन लिया नहीं वो मेरी इसलिए अच्छी फ्रेंड नहीं है
या फ्रेंड्स डू दैट टू यू और
तो वो मेरी अच्छी फ्रेंड नहीं है अच्छी फ्रेंड नहीं करती What we are seeing is that BBC, these champions, have to learn something. What do they have to learn? ABC. So what is this ABC? It could be a failure. What kind of failure it can be?
Failure can be sadness, rejection, exams,
failing to save somebody.
To save somebody.
Your friend ignoring you. As a leader, your people who are the stakeholders not cooperating to get that common room in a ship-shaped condition.
Any other failures? Exam failures? Relationship failures? Made me sad. Correct. There's an event and the consequences, I felt sad. And I am not going to again go with her. It's my decision, it's my behavior.
I could not save somebody, I feel guilty. He is not. He said no. Maybe I'm not pretty enough. My friend is not coming. There are other better people he or she wants to go with. My stakeholders are not cooperating. Maybe I'm not such a good leader. That person is ignoring me. Something's wrong with me. Barabar na? Hota hai na aisa?
Ask this boy, what do you feel about it now? Abhi aata kai vaat tula, tu kai karshil aata? Guilt vaatli tya vedela, aata kai karshil aata?
Friend leaving you doesn't lead to feeling sad.
It's what you feel about that event.
And
is it about your belief about
your
that event?
Thinking.
Your thoughts about that event.
So whenever we say, "Arey, sad kyun hai?" Fail ho gaye. Right? That same failure, agar aaj kisi ko 45 marks hai, half pass ho gaye. But somebody say, "Yaar, khali 45." So what your thoughts and beliefs were is what decides your consequence.
So let's take this situation. I have to give a presentation to the class. Yeah? What do you feel usually during presentations? Anxious? Nervous? Yeah? Stressed? Okay. Let's see what are the thoughts which lead to all of this. I'm going to mess it up. It is going to be awful. They'll see my nervousness. That will make it worse. I'll be in bits. Shaking and tongue-tied. I'll make a show of myself. They'll all laugh at me and I can't hope it. Do you feel these are our thoughts usually? Which emotions? How do they make you feel? Very scared, very anxious, very worried. Yeah? How do you feel that in your body? Fear? Yeah, you said something. Say it louder.
Palpitations.
Dhadak. Sweating, pasina pasina. Abhi idhar presentation hone wala hai mujhe mera aur loose jaane ka man kar raha hai mujhe. Itna zyada dard dard ho raha hai, itna dar lag raha hai. So how does this make me behave? If I have this kind of a very overwhelming anxiety, itna zyada chinta lag raha hai mujhe, then I will not be able to prepare. I can't prepare properly. I may even avoid it. I'll say I'm sick. I can't do it. I'm not well.
Hostel mein sone ka bolne ka.
I'm not well.
Migraine aaya. Jaane ka hi nahi.
Headache. Severe headache. Yeah, this is how our body also physically reacts to it. We have increased palpitations. Then there's headache. There is. How many of you eat more during exams? बहुत भूख लगती, बहुत नींद भी आती है. Yeah, and then you wonder how some of your friends have sleepless nights. ये तो सोते ही नहीं है और हमको तो नींद ही आती है ज्यादा. या दैट्स ऑल्सो अ रिएक्शन टू दैट एंग्जाइटी दैट यू ईट अ लॉट एंड स्लीप अ लॉट. या सो दैट बिलीव द थॉट अबाउट इट इज द गेम प्लेयर एक्चुअली. ओके लेट्स टेक अ सिचुएशन. फॉर एग्जाम्पल यू आर कमिंग इन द मॉर्निंग एंड यू सॉ समबडी हू इज जस्ट ट्रिप्ड. सपोज देयर इज अ बॉय हू वाज वॉकिंग विद हिज school presentation, a model of a house or something, and somebody dashed and it broke. What did he see the reactions? What will you feel about the person who dashed? क्या लगेगा आपको उसके बारे में? गुस्सा आएगा, इतना मेहनत से बनाया. Yeah, and then when you look up, you realize this person has a blind stick and the blind goggles, you realize the person cannot see. What will you feel about that event? Yes.
Firstly, immediately after the collision order, we are not the person to judge because we are not in that position.
Okay.
So deciding that who is guilty or who is not guilty.
Definitely, it's not our position. Absolutely.
We can only see what happened, maybe tell it to another person.
Yes.
Others keep it within ourselves, but okay. We cannot judge who.
So suppose you were that boy.
Wait, one second, I want to say something. Is this what we do, but?
No.
This is ID, okay? You don't judge, but our mind judges like this. Either be at this moment you're judging, what I am doing, waving my hand, what madam is saying, what he is saying. Unfortunately, we are programmed to jump to judgment. Ek leap lene ka, fatak se. What he is saying is perfect. It's ideal. But I know everybody here, how many of you would not make a may react to that? Very few. All of us would. Yeah, very few. Perfect. Continue.
Do you want to say more? So all we are trying to say
is, so we should not react. But then when we tell it to somebody, what will we do?
when we tell it to somebody, what is generally seen is that we are siding on one of the persons.
So we take
so
a decision.
So we either choose the one who passed, broke the project or the child because he was not walking properly. We can do either of the two.
So the blame has to be fixed on one, right?
Yeah, it happens on.
Yes, it has to be fixed
on
one.
It happens
on one. Okay, that's
what
we are saying.
No, but then I'm trying to get back to what Mansi is saying and what you are saying. So the blame had to be fixed. When you didn't know that he was blind, the blame was on him. When you knew he was blind, you blame it on
the child.
Destiny.
Yeah.
What the hell? How to help the child?
The event was same, no, but the project was broken. So if event was leading to that feeling, then it should have stayed same. But it changes because the belief changed.
And why did
whom
it
you're
change?
Taking the side.
Because if that blind man bumped into it, it's not his fault. So alternatively, if he was not blind, it's his fault. Alright? So we are jumping. We don't know what are the circumstances, and he's perfect in saying we shouldn't be making a judgment call. But we make it all the time in every interaction that we are having. Alright? And that is what we are trying to bring. Superb. We are great.
Thanks a lot for sharing that. Yes, so here our A, that is the event, is break up in a relationship. Yes, jo koi bol raha tha. Break up in a relationship, and the consequences, you feel depressed, you feel sad, you cry, you don't go for lectures, you sit at home, lock yourself,
Devdas.
Cry, Devdas, yes. But something goes in that B, which is our thought, the belief about that event. This is awful. I can't stand it. So it's a big statement. I can't stand it.
Mujh mein kuch kami hogi.
Yes. Aur abhi to duniya khatam. How often have you used that word? Mar gaya main to abhi. Huh? Abhi agar aaj nahi submit kiya, to ma'am to mujhe maar hi dalegi. Yes? That is awful, I think. Yeah? This is awful. Let's change that B. Let's change our thought. And it becomes, this is unfortunate. Of course, see, we are not trying to say this is great. Of course, it's not great. It is unfortunate when you have had a breakup. I am sad, but it's not the end of the world. Yes, if that is the B, if that is the thought, then your consequence is normal emotions. You do feel sad, you do feel lonely, you do feel left out. But you are able to work. You go back and your functioning is started. You don't lock yourself. You talk to people about your breakup. You take help from people and you are able, you continue to work.
So what she's really saying is that even if you go from changing just that one B, you know how important the B is, the C will change and life will change. There will be a sea of change in your life.
Yeah.
So changing the B makes the biggest difference.
Yeah.
And the B's can be?
What are all the B's that we carry? What are all the beliefs, the thoughts that we carry? I'm sure you can't read it, but I'm going to talk to you about it. Yeah. First, where you see the cross, is all or none thinking. So you're thinking in either black or white. Yeah, it is either good or it is bad. Either I should be perfect or I am a failure. So if I'm perfect,
I hear people echoing it. I'm nodding.
So either I do it right, or
right means
not
the way I think it is right.
Perfectly right. So that's why if I fail in something, I become a failure because I should be right at everything. Yeah, I should be good at everything. So if I fail at one thing, that means I'm a failure. So it's either all or none. Right? Then there are mental filters. How do mental filters work? You all post photos on Facebook, Instagram and all of that? Yes? You get lots of comments, people praise and it's going good and it's nice, you're looking good. There's one comment that says, "Arey, ye kya picture dala hai?" bad. I am bad. Miserable. So you choose only that one negative comment and say, matlab main bura hi lag raha hu. Matlab maine faltu hi picture post kiya hai. Yeah?
50 log ne thumbs up diya.
Oh, that is not
true. But no, wait, thumbs down na. Inference life ka usi pe hai. Wo ek thumbs up, thumbs down diya. Arey, wo sach ho sakti hai ya? Aisa hi hoga. Ye to haan to bol lete hai. होता है ना? होता है.
Yeah. And we just said we jump to conclusions. Yeah. We fortune tellers also. Yeah, mind readers, fortune tellers.
Choti shi.
Uthaya, matlab she hates me. Conclusion ho gaya mera. She is not my friend. Friend kabhi aisa karta hai kya? So we have judgments about how should a friend be, how this person should react. So there are these conclusions directly. Then there is emotional reasoning. Yeah, assuming that because we feel sad, we are bad. Yes? Then there's labels, we put on labels all the time. He's dumb, he's stupid, he's idiot. He's good. He's fantastic, he's a genius.
Okay. He's a genius. He's always first. Mega first. Scholar.
Scholar.
You put those labels and you compare.
Yeah? And we give these labels to ourselves also. I'm a loser. I'm a failure. Yeah? I'm completely useless. You think it's true? Completely useless, but we use that term very often. Yeah, then we also generalize. Ek cheez sahi hai, matlab sab kuch wahi hai, waisa hi hai. Ek cheez buri ho gayi meri life mein, abhi mera life bura hi hone wala hai. Bas mere saath mein abhi ek insaan ne mujhe reject kiya. Failure, breakup ho gaya mera, mujhe life mein girlfriend nahi milegi. Shaadi bhi nahi
hogi. Shaadi bhi nahi hogi kabhi. Shaadi karne bhi nahi hai, waise to pat chalega.
Yeah, so we discount positive all the time, focus on only what is negative. We have lots of shoulds, must, I must be perfect. I must look good all the time.
You know, Mansi, I must be on time. I must be first. I must be the prettiest. I must be the fairest. I must be the smartest. Not only we have, but our parents also have, the community has. This is called as masturbatory. Masturbatory may be good, but this is masturbatory. Or your masturbatory is always bad. Because kya hota hai? Masturbatory karne se dimag pe bojha aa jata hai. I must and I should. Your must and should dimag ka play kar sakte hai. Because you cannot must and you cannot should all the time. So you cannot live up to the must and the should. And when you can't live up to the must and the should, life
isn't it, and most often these musts or shoulds will only create guilt. Like that boy said, I must have been able to save him. I must have been there. I should have waited for 10 minutes. Yeah? We can change it. It's good if I could have waited.
It would have been good, of course.
It would have been better if I would have waited.
It would have been good if she hadn't ditched you.
She must not ditch me. It's not possible. Yeah. So these are all the thinking errors that we keep on making. This is my fault, the last one says. So anything bad that happens in the world is because of me. I must be bad. How important, no? I must be bad. It's my fault. Yeah, or we blame others. We have to fix the blame. We just said no. We have to fix the blame on somebody. It is either my fault or dusre ka fault. Kisi ka to fault hona chahiye. So I'm not dating that person, it would never work out, I'll always be alone, they won't be interested in doing any work with me, I'll always make a mess, nothing will ever work out, I will go but I won't enjoy myself. She's already decided so many things based on one single experience. So what is this illogical leap? It's a jump from point A to point B. The first smiley says, man, I got a C on my exam. Yeah, and it's the end of the world, the last thing. But there are a lot of illogical steps in between. I could lose my scholarship because I got a C. Then that would mean I'll have to take more loans, which means the world is over. Now here we have to apply our antivirus, which says you are about to catastrophize. Catastrophize is rai ka pahad banana. Yes? Apply logic. Is there any logic there? It's completely illogical step. There's no logic at all there. Oops, sorry.
So
what to do?
What we have come to the idea is that events don't always cause emotions and actions. Between that event and that emotion and action, there is a thought. Alright? Now all of you all go back to your example which you shared with your partner, and then you are angry, upset or whatever it is, and tell him or her what was your thought that came in between which made you think and feel that way. So share it with your partner. So you know the event because your friend told you what the event is, told you how he or she felt and reacted, but now find out what was the thought that made them react and think that way. Go ahead. Back to your old partners.
त्यापर्यंत आपल्याला आनंद वाटू शकत नाही. ज्यापर्यंत हे नेगेटिव्ह टॉक पॉझिटिव्ह टॉक नाही झाला त्यापर्यंत प्रॉब्लेम. ओके, सो फर्स्ट इज आयडेंटिफाय द थॉट, पुट अ ब्रेक अँड स्टॉप दॅट सेल्फ टॉक. नेक्स्ट, क्रिएट टाइम. ये क्या सच है? उसने मुझे ना बोला तो क्या मैं बेकार हूं क्या? What could be the other alternatives? 2 minutes लो सोचने के लिए. What could be the alternatives? Okay? And after you know the alternatives, be flexible. Right? Be flexible, challenge your thoughts and change your thoughts. हाँ बहुत सही है. बोलना तो बहुत इजी है, करना मुश्किल है. बट ना मन के नहीं, डर जैसा नहीं है. ओके, कैन डू इट, इट्स पॉसिबल, बट यू हैव टू बी अवेयर एंड इट कम्स आउट ऑफ प्रैक्टिस, शेयरिंग, अंडरस्टैंडिंग. ऑलराइट, सो व्हेनेवर वी हैव एक्सपीरियंसेस वी रिएक्ट. You could have to one boy who bolta hai ke when I was a baby, I was in 5th standard, my neighbor's dog he bit me aur fir mujhe pet mein injection lena pada. I could not go to school for 1 week and then it was a very bad time. So today when I walk on the road and I see a dog coming, I cross the road. Another one says, when I was in 5th standard, my neighbor's dog bit me. Arre, I play with him every day. But that day, I don't know what happened. Satatya has been. Satatya has been. He bit me. What to do? I have to take the injections. But after that, he was perfectly okay and we could play again. Same event. But I'm remembering it differently. So our memories become our roots. They decide our thoughts. And then, it leads to the trunk. The trunk says our beliefs and that leads to all these branches which are our thoughts. So if you want to have good leaves, good flowers, good fruits, then we need strong branches. And strong branches are positive branches. If branches are broken, if branches are twisted, then the fruit, the leaves, the flowers will all be very poor. So having positive thoughts is so important. We talked about beliefs for almost an hour because that is the most important thing that can lead to happiness. The other things that you want to talk about.
अभी आ गए फर्स्ट ईयर MBBS में तो बहुत पढ़ाई करना है. अभी फ्रेंड्स के साथ कोई कांटेक्ट नहीं, कोई मजा मस्ती नहीं, सिर्फ पढ़ाई. या दैट्स नॉट व्हाट इज गोइंग टू इवेंचुअली हेल्प यू. डू यू हैव नाउ योर फ्रेंड्स फ्रॉम योर स्टिल आर यू इन टच विद देम?
ऑफ कोर्स, ऑफ कोर्स.
व्हाट वाज योर फर्स्ट ईयर MBBS?
नो, आई वाज देयर फॉर माय
टीचिंग.
या,
डू यू स्टिल हैव दोस
फ्रेंड्स? आई एम इन टच विद ऑल ऑफ देम एंड आई एम येट टू, यू नो, वी हैव अ व्हाट्सएप ग्रुप नाउ.
या, so form, this is the time to explore and form new friendships, form new relationships, explore what you like, explore what you are, you know. I think this is the fantastic time to make mistakes because there are people to correct you, there are people around you who are going to support, correct and tell you what is wrong and right. Once you are out there in this cruel world that we say, people don't forgive you for mistakes. Right now you can. Yeah, so count on your friends, make a lot of friends, explore yourself, understand yourself well and learn to recognize these are my problems. Learn to recognize here I may go wrong. Let's look at this. I'm sure you all have seen,
Thank you.
जिंदगी ना मिलेगी दोबारा. Have you all seen this movie? Remember this scene? You are thrown in this world with a fear of heights, but are able to make it with the help of friends who are very supportive and who are also sailing in the same boat as you. They are also in the air. This boy in the front has a fantastic saying on his t-shirt, which is about friends. They don't let you do stupid things alone. Yeah? So friends are always together for life. Make a meaningful friendships. Have friends.
Go to media and media. Yeah. Drag. Quit.
Yes.
Thank you. See? Ask for help and you get it.
Think of things that have not happened and feel anxious. Lions and tigers, zebras have to deal with when they are in front of them. They don't keep on thinking about zebras, I mean lions and tigers coming. That's why they don't have ulcers.
So people will say, think about exam diagrams. We don't have a plan, of course we have to plan. But you don't have to worry about it. And we keep saying, sabse bada rog, kya kahenge log? Main aisa karunga, to wo kya bolenge? Class wale kya bolenge? Teacher ko kya lagega?
Char logo kya mante? What are these four people who are constantly watching your life? Yeah? People have so much time to watch at your life, what?
So, if we deal with the situation, fantastic. But if we keep worrying about the situation, those thoughts and beliefs are going to harm. If we can.
There is no audio also.
So, let's
see.
There is
audio.
We can
play like that.
There's a volume.
Okay.
Volume.
So,
we need some.
It's okay. We'll just leave it. It's too much fun. So we had other different things, but the one that we really wanted, one that I was really good, is if we can play Karina.
Yeah. You've seen this movie?
Yes. Yeah.
What is
the
scene?
What is the scene it's up to?
He says he doesn't want to die.
Huh?
Yes.
He doesn't want to die. What does he do? What does he say? He wants to live. And what does he say?
What does he say?
Help me.
मुझे बचा लो या
सो आस्किंग फॉर हेल्प खुद ब खुद अंदर मरना नहीं है यू हैव टू रीच आउट एंड आस्क फॉर हेल्प अभी सेड यू आर स्टक सर हैप्पीली टोल्ड अस मीडिया में जाके क्विट करो हां आस्क फॉर हेल्प पीपल यू विल सरप्राइज हु विल हेल्प यू वेयर हेल्प कम्स फ्रॉम इज अनबिलीवेबल वी फील मैंने तो उसको हेल्प नहीं किया तो वो मुझे कैसे हेल्प करेगा हैव यू प्लेड खो
also most often probably we feel that उसको दिख रहा है ना मैं प्रॉब्लम में हूँ उसने करना चाहिए मेरे को आपके हेल्प है
ना अपना बिलीव से
all of us feel that
हैव यू प्लेड खो
खो खो
ताकि so when you play खो खो one person gives a tip to the second to the third to the fourth so that eventually when you get that tip back Is it the same person you give the tip to, gives it back to you? Never. Life is like that. हमको किसने मदद किया? We give मदद to somebody. That person helps another person. Third person. But it goes round in this world and comes back to you. So don't be conscious in helping people. Be generous in your helping to people, and you'll get generosity back.
So do ask for help in the worst of the situations. You saw in that scene, he is miserable. He is completely finished. And that time he says that I don't want to die like this. Please help me out. Yeah, so reaching out to people, asking for help is what is going to help you being resilient. What we are talking for the last 1.5 hours is about mental resilience. So there are things there which we can, you saw the Karina video just now, like yourself, that's the first thing. Also adapt to change.
So I would like to talk about change. So when you know, if you see a hurricane, abhi to Kerala mein kitna barish aata hai, that's really an unfortunate thing. And you look at the trees, there's some trees which are uprooted and there's some palm trees which are not uprooted. Right? So why a palm tree is not uprooted?
Because they know how to bend and how to get up.
So they know how to bend and how to get up. Hamare life mein bhi wawa jod aase storm aayega. But to be able to bend, be flexible and then get up. So be able to do that and adapt is the most important thing. So if you want to survive in the world, you have to learn to do that. And dare to say no, very difficult. Friend ने बोला चल ना बाहर जाएंगे। मैं हाँ बोलूँ उसको बुरा लगेगा। Actually ना मुझे तो journal complete करनी है। मगर उसको बुरा लगेगा।
Yeah, but can we say it in more polite way, मैं more assertively than argumentative about नहीं आएगा मेरे को। ऐसा नहीं बोलना है ना? Right? That friend may also have other things to do sometimes. It says go for it. What does that mean? Try. Give it a try. Do different things. You've seen the movie Queen? You've seen Sandana Nava's Queen? You have, no? She goes for honeymoon alone. Because her would-be husband cancels wedding at the last moment. Somebody just told me about that movie plan. Go for it alone. Yeah? When we were planning about the movie.
I want to talk about something else. You know, in physiology, we have all these experiments. So there's this experiment. There's a rat in the cage. Alright? And there's a piece of cheese lying outside. What will the rat do? Try and get that cheese. So, क्या करेगा? पाव डालेगा बाहर. और फिर चीज लाके खाने का try करेगा. एक बार करेगा. नहीं हुआ तो वापस करेगा. बराबर ना? अभी some mini experiment वाला very analytical. उधर बोलता है कि जब वो हाथ बाहर डालेगा, एक electric shock दे देगा. ठक करके. तो वो हाथ डालता है चीज के लिए शॉक आ जाता है तो वो क्या करेगा अभी नाउ ही वांट ट्राई व्हाट विल ही डू ही गो टुवर्ड्स द चीज नो ही विल गो द ऑपोजिट साइड ऑफ दैट केज एंड सिट देयर एंड ही मे डाई ऑफ हंगर बट ही विल नेवर गो टू दैट चीज सो आवर लाइफ इज लाइक दैट दिस इज एन एक्सपेरिमेंट इन फिजियोलॉजी बट आवर लाइफ इज लाइक दैट
We have our chases that we want. हमको ये चाहिए, वो चाहिए, ये करना है, वो अचीव करना है. हमारा चीज ऑल ओवर है. हमारे ब्रेन को वो चाहिए, हमको वो चाहिए. हाथ लेने में मगर हम झिझकते हैं क्योंकि वो बाज है. तो वो मन में क्या बाज है जो हमको लेने से रोकता है? और फिर वो क्या इलेक्ट्रिक शॉक आता है कि हम एक बार फेल हो गए तो हम करते भी नहीं. तो हमको हर बार गोल्स तो सेट करने ही है. गोल सेट करते हैं तभी ये भी सोचना है कि व्हाट आर द मेंटल ऑब्स्ट्रक्शंस व्हिच विल प्रिवेंट अस फ्रॉम गेटिंग इट एंड हाउ आर वी गोइंग टू ओवरकम दोस मेंटल बिलीव्स एंड थॉट्स व्हिच आर गोइंग टू प्रिवेंट अस फ्रॉम गेटिंग इट.
टॉक अबाउट इट, इट सेज. Share your problems, talk about your problems to people, talk about problems to your family, to your friends, whoever you trust. But talk about them, just...
Your mentors, they have a mentoring system, they are mentors.
But don't keep them inside you because that chain of thought that you saw will go on and on in the negative direction. Try something new, learn a new skill, try something new, new ways of doing same things probably. Take the bad with the good, what does that mean?
Acceptance. Yeah. So, do you have hobbies, all of you? Most of the time, by the time you reach third MBBS, hobbies, first MBBS mein reh jaate. So don't let that happen. Find a place and a time to do your hobby. If that hobby is not possible, find another hobby. But you need that. And that's what humanities is doing all the time. Is giving you opportunities to explore other things.
Relax and let go where Bam just told you about. Where have fun along the side. It's not compartmentalized. Ye weekends ko fun hai. Aur phir mera padhai hai. Of course you need to set goals which is written there. Your goals have to be very clear. And they have to be measurable. And they have to be specific goals, but you have to reach and make, you have to try and make that they are realistic. You can't have goals which are not realistic. Get fit, we talked about exercise. Milind Soman, you all have seen Milind Soman getting married to a young girl. There were photos all over. Yeah, how fit is he at that age and at that level? I think we've covered most of them. You want to suggest any more? What has helped you so far?
So I think what we shall ask them to do is put on your thinking cap, think back to that situation which we discussed in the beginning. Alright? If you are to help your partner now to reach a better ending to it, what would you suggest? That is the first thing. And at the end of this, what are the two things that you have learned that you are going to apply in your life? So we are giving you time to talk again. Go back to that first situation you discussed with your partner. Advise your partner what are the two things. You heard about their beliefs, their emotions, their events. Now you are the person who is going to help them out. Be the friend, be the coach. Tell them what they could have done differently. And for yourself, think about two things that you have heard this whole 1.5 hours that you are going to use in your life. So time for you to go. You can bounce back better. And so if there are any questions or if anybody wants to share one or two things that they have learned, which they feel they can use in the next year or two. So the mic is again back with you.
Aye, shabas.
Yes, in the previous slide you mentioned something about adapting to change. Yes, I have been hearing a lot about from my friends that you are very resistant to change. What I have felt on why what I have answered to many of my friends is when your style, what you told, like you need to appreciate yourself. When I appreciate my style and when the things are going right for me, then is there a need for a change? And Yeah, I agree that there is a need for adaptation. But in what context? If the adaptation that is being suggested, that is not according to you or may disrupt your flow, how you live. So is that adaptation likely to be done?
Before I answer, we'll ask the house. Because let's hear. What do you think? His question is, sab log bolte hai tu resistant karta hai, ya change karne ko bolte hai, adapting nahi hota hai. So he's saying, is it necessary to change and when should one change?
Anybody
can answer.
Yes, they.
Yeah, you go.
See, there can be many cases when people want you to change, when the whole world wants you to change. So what is actually required in this condition is that you analyze yourself, you realize what is right, what is wrong. If I change, what will be the perks of it? If I don't change, what will go wrong? And will it seriously make a difference? Because if anyone's saying something, suggesting something to you, what should be your mind, the mental process should be like, first you need to register it into yourself. Register means you should not let it into yourself completely, rather register it in your mind. Then after that decide that what step should I take, what then contemplate on it, like what I have to do, what are the benefits, what is the wrong thing in it, if I change what will happen. Yes, you need to compare things. And if you, or just jot it down, like what will be the benefits of it and what will be the things that will harm me. So if the benefits are more than that thing, then you surely have to change. So it completely depends on your mentality after all.
Very good. Thank you very much for helping me. Somebody else wants to say something. Thank you. Anybody else who wants to give him some advice? Yeah.
Yes.
You need to pass that on. No, you don't have to listen. We don't want to have a private conversation.
I just wanted to say the point that from what Samyak said, he could have said it that basically look for your own profit. What he said.
Okay, so I'll tell you, it's not look for your own profit. Whenever we're changing because A, it may be good for us. B, it may be good for the surrounding. It may be good for patients. Suppose you're talking very rudely to the patient and somebody tells you to change. It's not good for you, it's more better for the patient. So change occurs for multiple other factors and multiple different things. Whether to change or not, are the most important fact that you're trying to see is keep your mind open. Then you make a decision. And how you make that decision is another 2 hour talk. But the idea is keep your mind open. Whether you decide it's good for me, good, bad for me, good for the system, good for others, good for my girlfriend, there are other things. You can make your choices.
You said that look for the benefits. If the benefits outweigh the downsides, then you can go ahead with the decision. So what to do in that case?
So whose benefits?
Whose benefits? He said, look at the benefits.
Yeah, so whose benefits? So every context is different. Whenever you do things, you always have to look at the context. None of us are, you know, frog in the well. There is so much happening to us. So when you're trying to change, for example, somebody is saying that you are very hot-headed. Don't be so hot-headed. Maybe it doesn't harm you. Maybe it's not so bad that it harms you. Maybe it does harm you. But your girlfriend is really having a bad time because you're hot-headed. So you make change, not because it is a benefit for you in direct sense, but it's a benefit for her. So everything is in context. So when you say risk-benefit to whom? How? When? Alright?
Yeah. What he said interestingly was also also what Ma'am said is to have that dialogue. You know, when he says that people tell me to change, what do they expect you to change for? Where is the dialogue happening there? And when we're talking about knowing yourself and he said understand the pros and cons of the situation, we're talking of what situation he is in and what do they really mean by changing. And I was saying something and I forgot it. Give an example of being hot-headed and it's not affecting me, so why should I change? So if they are able to convince you what are the risks and benefits of that situation, then you are likely to change. So you have your mind thinking cap there. You're all above 18, right? You have your voter IDs now. Yeah? You're all adults. Take your decisions based on the judgment.
Forget the age, they're definitely making the decisions. They're living independently away from their parents, they're making the decisions.
Thank you for sharing that.
So, any other questions? Okay, so I want somebody to tell me at least 2-3 things that they feel they can use when they go back. So, 1 or 2 facts that you have learned which you think will be useful for you when you go back.
Yes.
And then pass it on to you. Yeah. After you say.
First of all, thank you for giving me this opportunity. Only this
is. I'm still lost up and me.
Today I have learned that I would speak in Sanskrit for that. 2-3 lines. Yatha drishti tatha srishti. Which means, as the vision, so the world appears. If a person thinks that he is positive, uske liye sab kuch positive rahega duniya mein. वो हर एक चीज पॉजिटिव नजरिए से देखेंगे और अगर एक नेगेटिव है तो उसके लिए पूरी दुनिया नेगेटिव है. सो वी शुड सी द वर्ल्ड विद पॉजिटिव आईज एंड वी शुड बी ऑलवेज पॉजिटिव.
सुपर, थैंक यू.
चश्मे बदलो मत.
हां, यू व्हाट डू यू से?
Thanks a lot, ma'am, for this valuable session. There were countless examples and much better ways that you explained us these cases, but the one that I liked the most was when you talked about Facebook, you get 50 likes and 1 dislike. I would like to say one thing about it, that give your ears to all but your heart to few, because you know the person who are liking you are of course going to be more for your side and they know what's good for you than the ones who are simply trying to pull you down.
Super.
थैंक यू
सुपर. प्लीज पास इट ऑन. कभी किसी से एक्सपेक्ट नहीं करना चाहिए कुछ भी. जब हम पैसा था उसमें देखा था कि उस फ्रेंड ने हमको व्हाट्सएप पे रिप्लाई नहीं किया था. इन्होंने एक्सपेक्ट किया था कि उन्होंने रिप्लाई करना चाहिए और एक्सपेक्ट किया था कि उन्होंने उनके साथ पिक्चर को जाना चाहिए. जब तक आप एक्सपेक्ट करोगे ना तब तक आपको दर्द मिलेगा.
हाँ, एक्सपेक्ट करना अच्छा है. एक्सपेक्ट करना अच्छा है बट एक्सपेक्ट के ऊपर ठान के बैठना मुश्किल है.
डिमांड मुश्किल है
और शुड एक्सपेक्टेशंस नहीं होने चाहिए.
देखिए, आप पापा से अगर आईफोन एक्स मांग रहे हैं तो आप एक्सपेक्ट कर रहे हैं पापा बोले नहीं दूंगा जा. आप क्या कर रहे हैं? आप दुखी हो जाओगे ना.
हाँ, दुखी हो जाओ तो बराबर है. तो क्या लाइफ में कभी दुखी नहीं होंगे? ऑफ कोर्स होंगे दुखी, मगर वो दुखी को दुख पे ही रहने देंगे. जिंदगी बर्बाद हो गई. क्या होता है ना, अभी देखते हैं एग्जाम में फेल होते हैं मरने को जाते हैं. ये क्यों होता है? जब फेलियर हुआ तो जिंदगी एंड हो गई. ये जो सोच है ना, एक्सपेक्टेशन की जो रिएक्शन जो इतनी लंबी हो जाती है वो काट
हम अभी जब बात कर रहे थे, ऑफकोर्स एक्सपेक्ट ये कर रहे थे कि आप लोग शेयर करो, आप लोग बात करो जैसे आप अभी कर रहे हो. बट सपोज आपने नहीं किया तो उसके आधार पे कोई निर्णय बना लेना ये गलत बात है. कि मतलब लोगों को समझ में ही नहीं आया, मतलब मैंने ठीक से बोला ही नहीं, मतलब हमारा अच्छा हुआ ही नहीं, या फिर ये लोग को कुछ आता ही नहीं, ये निर्णय बना लेना गलत बात है.
दुखी होना तो होता ही है लाइफ. Yeah, you want to talk? And he wants to talk. And he also wants to talk. Only like this and try.
What I felt was is everyone should feel like this. Everyone is unique in their own way. And once we start appreciating it that everyone is unique in their own way, we won't feel like this person is wrong or that person is right. Everyone has a different perspective of looking at his life. And once we start appreciating this fact, then we won't judge people much. and we won't say, okay, this person is like this or this person is like that. This person should have behaved with me this way or this person should have behaved with me that way. It's all about how he felt or what was his situation at that point or how we were expecting him to behave. So it must be like, you should have your own thoughts, your own principles and own philosophy in your life to go forward to it and have a positive approach to it.
And an open mind.
And open mind as well.
Super! Thanks. You wanted to say something. Did you ask for the mic?
Sorry. Yeah.
Two people there.
I would just like to say that मुझे इतना पता चला आपके लेक्चर में ये सुन के कि यू शुड लर्न टू मूव ऑन. जो भी सिचुएशंस आप फेस करेंगे, अगर वो बुरी हो, अगर वो अच्छी हो, उसके उसको सोच लो, खुश हो जाओ, दुखी हो जाओ, पर उसको भूल लो. Even if you are happy, but you have more to achieve. And even if you are sad, so there is yet more to be done. So ये सोच के तुम आगे बढ़ते रहो और पीछे जो भी तुमने मिलाया है या गवाया है उसके बारे में ना सोचते हुए.
Ma'am just discussed about the she shared with her friend that she did not responded to her call. The same incident happened last Sunday to us. We six of us planned to go chowpati, but we and my friend and four others were from the other side of the city. So two of them just said no on the call, but two same time rejected us. So ma'am's response was she also did not go to the movie, but we of two were ready. We just get to the local and go to the chowpati and we just enjoy it. We both. We
do not care. हम लोग मजा कर रहे हैं.
बस तुमको नहीं आना है बताओ, हम दोनों मजा आएगा बस.
Exactly.
अगर कोई नहीं आया तो मैं क्यों डिसअपॉइंट हूँ? वो उसका काम है, वो करेगा. मेरे पास मेरी जिंदगी है, मैं जीऊंगा.
मैंने बुलाने का काम किया.
और अगले दिन हमने उससे बात, ये नहीं हुआ कि हमने उससे बात की. We were friends, we just ate in the canteen, we all laughed, we did the college with them and we talked today also. ये नहीं कि वो नहीं आया तो मैंने उससे बात नहीं किया, मैंने वो नहीं किया. अरे भाई समझ लो ना, दोस्त है और कभी बाद में आ जाएंगे.
Perfect, super,
fantastic.
Anybody on that side wants to share some
more? Yes. Any questions?
All right. Okay. So if that is the end of it, I think we have just taken an hour to sensitize you. Okay? There's supposed to be, Dr. Supe said, please conduct workshops. When workshops can be for 30 people, we have a class of 180. So we have taken an interactive lecture to sensitize you. We are always available. So are your mentors, so is the Department of Psychiatry at KM Hospital, always available for you. And be successful, be happy, and fill a feedback form for us. Alright? Thank you very much.
Thanks
and
a lot.
Thank the organizers and the Department of Physiology for having us.
Everybody got the forms.
Thank you for the feedback also. I hope
hope you have a wonderful day.
Just a moment. Just a moment.
Anyone who has not completed IMA and discuss the form, please submit to me. IMA scholarship form.
IMA scholarship form, if you've not submitted, submit to me.
So, it gives me a great pleasure to stand here on the behalf of Division of Medical Humanities to express our gratitude to you all for taking time from your busy schedule to join us for this event. Especially, I'd like to thank Dr. Henal Shah and Manasi Joshi ma'am for gracing us with their presence. I'd also like to thank Dean Dr. Supe for giving us an opportunity to conduct this workshop, and Dr. Lupa Mehta ma'am, Malik ma'am, and all the dignitaries for helping us organize this event, attending this event. And we also thank Dr. Shenvi ma'am and Department of Physiology for helping us with the LTN arrangements and gracing us with their presence. Once again, thank you all. Have a nice day.